Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel. This is Ramita. I hope you're all doing amazing. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing another concealer review. Now, this concealer is from the brand Stay Quirky. And yes, before starting the video, please make sure to subscribe to my channel, you guys. That would mean the absolute world to me. And hit that notification bell so that you could be notified every single time I upload a new video. And now let's just get into the video. So Stay Quirky, this is a brand which is available on purple.com. मैंने purple पे ही देखा है ये वाला brand, और इस brand के I think सिर्फ मैंने nail paints अभी recently ही try करी हैं जो मुझे काफ़ी अच्छी लगी थी. So I was just exploring the brand and then I saw this concealer. This is their Bite and Hide liquid concealer. Now the thing which I found really really intriguing about this concealer, कि मैंने इसको फटाफट खरीद लिया, is actually the size of the concealer. Like, let me just show you, like, just see how cute the packaging is. Like, it's actually very quirky. The name itself, the packaging is like really quirky, and it's like super duper tiny. To be honest, like, just see that, how cute it looks. It doesn't looks like a concealer like the normal concealer looks like. It looks like a lipstick, like a mini lipstick. Really interesting, and I thought, okay, why not to give this a shot. Plus it's priced at ₹236, magar har time purple pe kabhi sale chal rahi hoti hai, to I think I got this for ₹150 or ₹160. It comes in I think 8 shades, jo ki bahut zyada vast nahi hai, but I think 8 shades, I was like, okay, fine, you know, it's okay. So I got this in the shade Sunset Stripping. Now I'm just gonna, like, you know, test it out in front of you guys. मैंने इसको अभी तक बिल्कुल ट्राई नहीं किया था, तो थोड़ा सा फर्स्ट इंप्रेशंस भी हो जाएगा कि कैसा लगता है. एंड उसके बाद मैं इसका फाइनल रिव्यू बताऊंगी कि मुझे ये कैसा लगा कंसीलर, हाउ इट्स लुकिंग ऑन माई स्किन एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो आई एम डन विद माई फाउंडेशन, एंड ओनली इफ यू कैन सी दैट कंसीलर इज लेफ्ट. सो यस, वी गोना ट्राई दिस baby out. I really like the packaging, because अभी तक मैंने ऐसा कोई concealer try नहीं किया जिसकी कोई ऐसी packaging हो. It actually looks like lipstick. It really has the, you know, doe foot kind of applicator. Now we're gonna blend it out with the help of a beauty blender. So yeah, let's see how it blends. बहुत जल्दी ब्लेंड हो गया ये. ओके, कवरेज वाइज आई वुड से नॉट बैड. द कवरेज इज प्रिटी डिसेंट, टू बी ऑनेस्ट. सो आई हैव ब्लेंडेड द कंसीलर एंड आई एम गोना डू माई फुल फेस ऑफ मेकअप ऑन एंड विल बी राइट बैक. आफ्टर कपल ऑफ आवर्स मुझे पता चल जाएगा हाउ दिस एक्चुअली वर्कड ऑन my skin, and then I'm gonna give you my final and honest review of this concealer. Okay, so guys, I am back with the full face of makeup on. Now packaging wise, it's bomb. It's super duper cute. It's very travel friendly. Now the coverage of this concealer is medium to full coverage. Okay, it's not that full coverage concealer, but it's little bit thick. Okay, it's the consistency, it's little bit thick. So agar aapki bahut zyada dry under eyes hain, might be aapko lage ki the concealer is little thick. So now this concealer claims to be very very hydrating, because it consists of jojoba oil, shea butter, avocado oil and all of that. Mujhe ye concealer, to be honest, I am pretty impressed with this concealer. It doesn't get into your lines, which is amazing. So ye definitely thoda hydrating है, क्योंकि काफी लाइट वेट है, नहीं चलेगा कि आपने ज्यादा कुछ लगाया है. सो दैट इज ऑल्सो अ वेरी वेरी गुड पॉइंट. काफी अफोर्डेबल है, लाइक फॉर 230 something rupees अगर आपको सेल में भी मिल जाता है तो. आई थिंक द ब्रांड इज अवेलेबल ओनली ऑन purple.com. अगर आपको कभी भी, यू नो, चेकआउट करना हो स्टे क्वर्की का कंसीलर, तो आप purple.com से इसको चेकआउट कर सकते हो. इसी रेंज में ना मेरे को एक और कंसीलर ट्राई आउट करना है, दैट इज फ्रॉम स्विस ब्यूटी. एक्चुअली मैंने उसका कंसीलर अभी तक ट्राई नहीं करा हुआ है, द लिक्विड कंसीलर फ्रॉम स्विस ब्यूटी. उसकी हाइप बहुत ज़्यादा है, बहुत अच्छे रिव्यूज़ उसको मिले हैं. तो आई एम गोना ट्राई द स्विस ब्यूटी कंसीलर आउट द नेक्स्ट टाइम. इफ़ यू गाइज हैव एनी request or any suggestion to try out any other concealer for you guys and review it, I will be so happy to do that. So you can always, you know, put your suggestions and everything in the comments down below. I am all ears to that. And yes, that is it for this video, you guys. I really hope you enjoyed the video and the video was helpful, and if it was, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'm gonna see you guys next time. Bye. Take care.